I'm sorry.
For what? Because I don't even know what you're talking about.
I messed up, all right? I'm sorry. I wish I could explain. But I can't.
You can.
No. I literally can't. Have you ever had a secret you couldn't tell anyone? One that wasn't yours to share? Well, that's exactly what it's like for me. But worse. You have no idea how tight I'm bound.
I hate this. I hate them for this.
It's not their fault. Really. Wish I could just explain. But I mean, the killer part is you already know. I already told you everything.
About what?
My secret. What I am. Do you remember when we walked on the beach at La Push? The story.
Yeah, I remember. The story about the cold ones.
I guess I understand why that's the only part of the story you remember. Tell me something, Bella. Did you honestly not know? I mean, was I really the one who told you what he was?
Yes.
See what I mean about loyalty?
Well, there's gotta be something that you can do.
No. There's not. I'm in it for life. A life sentence. Longer, maybe.
Maybe you should just get out of here for a while. Just leave.
You'd do that?
I would do it for you.
It's not something I can run away from, Bella. But I would run away with you. If I could. I gotta go. They're gonna start wondering where I am. Please. Try to remember. It'd be so much easier if you knew.
I'll try. But, Jake, what are you doing? Wait, Jake, seriously. Wait, hold on. Seriously, you're gonna... I think we should go back and see if Jacob's okay.
How did Paul sink some teeth in him? Serves him right.
No way. Jacob's a natural. You see him phase on the fly?
I got five, says Paul doesn't touch him.
Easy money. Jacob's just a rookie. With Paul, you got your wily veteran. No contest.
Come on in, Bella. We won't bite.
Speak for yourself.
Oh, hey. About Emily, Sam's fiance? Don't stare. It bugs Sam.
Why would I stare?
You guys hungry? Like I have to ask.
Maybe Jacob's right. Bella, the Volturi could see me as Edward's accomplice. And you're a human, who smells too good and knows too much. They could kill us all. Okay.
So you've made up your minds.
It was an intriguing debate. We've rarely encountered a vampire who would willingly end his own existence.
Pathetic. Disgraceful.
I'm afraid your particular gifts are too valuable to destroy. But if you're unhappy with your lot, join us. We would be delighted to utilize your skills. Won't you consider staying with us?
You know it will happen anyway.
Not without cause.
Such a waste.
So you're still alive for now?
I've been calling you.
Couldn't drop by?
Thanks, it's me keeping you awake.
You stay the hell out of my head.
Jake, I was grounded. I couldn't leave my house. I have to get back before my dad wakes up.
Jacob. Listen, I know you have something to say to me. But I want to say something to you first, if that's all right.